Hello students, welcome to 8th standard. Now we are going to the topic English second paper, letter writing. Page number 87. See, letter write is an art. It is an exercise of imaginative faculty of a student. A well organized and structured letter can help one win new business and to improve and develop one's relation with his or her clients. See, types of letters. What are the types of letter? Two types of letter: personal and private letters and business letters, formal and informal letters. Okay, first, personal and private letters. The letter written to relatives, friends and strangers are called personal or private letters. The language of this type of letter is simple and direct. Okay, see, personal letter means the letter written to relatives, friends and strangers are. Okay, next, business letters. The letters written to shopkeepers, traders, editors of newspaper, etc. fall in this category. These letters should be brief, clear and to the point. Brevity, clarity and exactness are the chief characteristics of this type of letter. Okay, see, official letters. The applications written to office fall within the scope of this type. Such letters are written in set of forms. Okay, see, what is my letter writing? Letter writing is an art. Okay, see, letters can help to win a new business and to improve and to develop one's relationship. Okay, what are the types of letters? Personal letters, personal letters and business letter, formal letter and informal letters. Next, what are the rules? What are the parts of letters? How will you write in this letter? See, okay, see, first, each letter has the following parts. First, heading write. Heading. Heading means your salutation. Salutation means your friend's is write. That's your friend name, you write. Body of the letter. Body of the main points only write. Body of the letter. Next, the complimentary clause. Your best friend affectionately, truly, best friend. This complimentary clause. Next, last, the address. Address means last, or say address is right. Okay, see, what are the parts of letter? Heading, salutation, body of the letter, complimentary clause, address. First, so one example, see, write a letter to friend congratulating him on his success in the examination. Okay, see, first heading, Satri Street, Sambath Nagar, place year 11, date 5th January 2017. This is the heading first. Okay. Second one, salutation. See, my dear John. Salutation, my dear John. Next, see, body of the letter. I am so glad to hear you were here to of your excellent success in examination. You have topped the list and won the scholarship also. My heartiest congratulations. The news of our success has delighted us all beyond measure. We are proud of you. You have shown the way to all our friends. I have no doubt you will rise from glory to glory. May our success open for you to all the golden gates of opportunities. Okay, a friend congratulating him on his success in examinations. Okay. Next, see, complimentary clause. So, it was affectionately, we Raju. Okay, affectionately, Raju. Next, see, last address. To Mr. K. John, 5 Church Street, R.S. Buram, Coimbatore 5. Okay, these are the, what are the parts of the letters? Heading, salutation, body of the letter, complimentary clause and address. Okay, do you understand, students? Okay, next, see, priest is writing. Priest is writing. Comprehension. A priest, what is a priest is? A priest is a summary, and a priest is writing means summarizing. A priest is a gist or main theme of a passage expressed in as few words as possible. Essential of priest is completeness, compactness, brevity, clarity, coherence, logical and natural sequence. See, requirements of a good priest is first title. Title. Every priest should be given a title. A word, a phrase, or even a short, pretty sentence can be the heading. Title. Second one, person. As a rule, praises should be written in third person. Even dialogues and speeches should be in third person. Form of speech. A praises is always indirect form of speech. Fourth, length. The golden rule is to limit the praises 1/3 of length of the original passage given. Okay, see, kings for writing a good praises. Reading, note making, rough draft, fair draft, title, calculation of words. See, model. One model is here. Model. A man may usually be known by the books he reads, as well as by the company he keeps, for there is a companionship of books as well as a man, and one should always live in the best company, whether it be of books or of men. A good book may be in some ways a friend. It can be relied upon and will certainly never change. It is the most patient and cheerful of companion. It does not turn its back upon us in times of adversity or distress. It always receives us with the same kindness. Amusing and instruction as in youth, and comforting and consoling as in old age. This only model praises writing. First you write, one or two times read in this paragraph. What will you understand? Any one title you write. Okay. Relationship to this model. Write one or two times, read, then only understand. Okay. This is first title. The companionship of books. Title. Put a title. Next, note making. First one, note making. Title, note making. Man's character, not known by the books. Read the best books. Friend of man. Cheerful companion. Instruction in youth. Consolation of old age. This is a title. Okay. See, next second, rough draft. Rough draft. Books determine the character of man, should read the best books. A good book is the best friend of man. It is the most patient of cheerful companion. It means with us both the prosperity and in poverty. It gives us instruction in youth and consolation in old age. This is the first rough draft. Next is write old fire draft. Fire draft means important points only write. Okay. See, books determine the character of man and should read the best books. A good book is the best friend, constant of cheerful companion. It remains with us in distress, instructing us in youth and consoling us in old age. This is a fair draft. Okay. See, rough draft means any sentence is right, and fair copy means important sentence only write. Okay. See, last, number of words used in the passage 111. You only one by one words count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Okay. This write. Count it and write. Number of words used in the passage 111. Next. Number of words used in the praises 40. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Number of words used in the passage means the note making. See, this model is count it. Okay. 111. This model exercise, you count and write it, number of words used in the passage. Next, number of words used in the praises means fire copy. Use write it.
what are the words? How many words is it? That's only right. Okay, these are the precise writing. Okay, title is important first, next note making, next rough draft and fair draft, next number of words used in the passage, next number of words used in the precise. This is a precise writing. Okay, thank you students.